An update tonight on the road for you. Traffic is moving again on I-10 East at the Calcasieu River Bridge in Lake Charles. State crews closed the eastbound lanes this morning after a driver reported a damaged expansion joint. This is a material that's placed between concrete slabs to prevent damage from temperature changes and prevent any cracks on the roadway. The closure led to major delays for drivers, but officials tell us those repairs have now been made.